Bradford City were all but down when they came to Elland Road on the first Saturday in April. They lacked confidence in the early stages, but as Leeds failed to convert their chances, City stuck doggedly to their task. The opportunity to upset their neighbours and deadly rivals was too good to miss. Gary Speed's first goal for the club was just reward for everything he'd done in earlier games. His positional sense and nose for a goal took him into the right place at the right time.